Did you ever see an oyster walk? Did you ever hear a turtle talk? Did you ever see a caterpillar pumping on a pipe? Or a mouth with a sail on the tip of his tail? Certain little girl once did, and she got into a hole, poor kid. Yes, she got into a hole of a funny old bunny, and down, down, down she slid. Of course you understand. The girl was Alice, and little Alice was thrilled she could be. The place was Wonderland, where even rabbits have human habits. The land of Tweedledum and Tweedledee. In the kitchen was an ugly cook, and a duchess with an ugly look. And the duchess had a baby that was turned into a pig, and the cook was a bear when she flung kitchenware. Alice even saw their queen, but she didn't even dare to call. If you whispered when the queen made a ruling, no fooling, she'd have your head chopped off. There never was a scene so topsy-turvy, but she was nervy and didn't even scream. But she was made a queen and had a palace. Then little Alice awoke and found her Wonderland a dream.